I felt like the heat from the lightning bolt and heard it immediately after. I mean, it was one of the loudest bolts I've ever heard.
Scary stuff. Two people are recovering in the hospital this evening after they were struck by lightning on a Sanibel beach in Southwest Florida. This happened to a husband and wife just before 5 yesterday evening. First responders say they found the woman conscious and breathing while other people on the beach performed CPR on the man.